Radio DJ Chris Evans, 56, discussed former Health Secretary Matt Hancock's participation in ITV's I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, on his radio show this morning. The presenter spoke about how the MP had won himself some fans and even some admirers since entering the jungle. Speaking on the Chris Evans Breakfast Show, the radio host asked, "What are you if you're a Hancock fan? Because if you're a Barry Manilow fan, you're a fanilow, aren't you? If you're a wet fan, you're a wetet. If you're a Brothers fan, you're a brosette," he continued. "What are you if you're a Matt Hancock fan?" Chris said before bursting into laughter. "Don't say what you're thinking first of all, okay?" he added quickly, as he hinted at a potentially rude nickname for Matt's new fans. Female columnists in the paper today writing about their guilty crush on Matt Hancock, Chris said. "But I've heard this a lot from female friends of mine, who are surprising themselves or having themselves surprised by their own feelings towards the former Minister for Health and Social Care. It is true that some female columnists have admitted to fancying the MP despite his controversial role in the UK's handling of the coronavirus pandemic." Katie Hine wrote about the subject in a Daily Mail article entitled, "Why Charming, Self-Deprecating and Buff Matt Hancock is the Crush I Never Thought He'd Admit To." "Finally, the entire nation has realized that Terry's far more to Hancock than we thought, and it's a treat that we can see him every night in our living rooms," she wrote. "Matt, if you're reading this, you know where to find me." Elsewhere on the show, Chris also told ITV to bring Matt Hancock back to the trials after his fellow celebs failed to secure more than one star each between the three of them last night. Boy George, Bob Atunde Ailsh and Chris Moyles had an awful outing in the latest Bush Tucker trial yesterday evening, which saw them win a measly three meals for camp. The trio left camp to partake in the Angel of Agony Bush Tucker trial after Matt was finally not voted by the general public to do the challenge last night. The campmates were placed in wooden boxes that were on top of each other and filled with creepy crawlies. However, it quickly became apparent that Bob Atunde's position in the trial was the most difficult, and it wasn't long before he accidentally dropped a star. Meanwhile, Matt has been bringing home plenty of stars for camp night after night, creating pressure for his co-stars to do the same. While he is in the jungle, Matt is still an MP but has had the Tory whip removed from him. The Chris Evans Breakfast Show with Sky airs every weekday from 6:30 a.m. on Virgin Radio. I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. Airs tonight at 9 p.m. on ITV.